Hello and welcome to Bella Timber House. Today, I am going to make baked aloo vadas which are as delicious as fried ones. Firstly, take 1/2 cup of gram flour or besan in a bowl and add 1/4 cup of water gradually and make a thick paste. Now add 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/4 teaspoon of carom seeds or ajwain and 1/4 teaspoon of salt in it. Now mix it well and keep the bowl aside. Now take a pan and add 8 to 10 black peppercorns or kali mirch, 1/4 teaspoon of coriander seeds or sabut dhania and 1/4 teaspoon of fennel seeds or sauve to it and roast them for 15 to 20 seconds. Now crush all of them. Take 2 boiled potatoes and mash them. Now add 1 teaspoon of oil to the pan and add 1/4 teaspoon of asafoetida or hing, 1/4 teaspoon of cumin powder or jeera and crushed spices to it and stir them. Now add 1 inch of chopped ginger, 1/2 chopped green chili and mix them. Now add mashed potatoes, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder or haldi, 1 pinch of dry mango powder or amchur powder, salt according to your taste, 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder or lal mirch to it and mix well. Add fresh cilantro and our stuffing is ready. Now let it cool down for 15 to 20 minutes. When the stuffing completely cools down, make small size balls from it. Now grease the appam maker. If you don't have appam pan, you can also use muffin pan or cupcake pan. Now dip each ball into the batter and put it in the appam maker. Now cover them with a lid. After a minute or so, just flip each ball and again brush them with some oil. Do the same process until they become slightly brown in color. Our baked aloo vadas are ready. Enjoy these with your loved ones. I hope you like this recipe. If you have any doubt about the recipe, do let me know in the comment section. Do like, share and subscribe Bella Timber House and hit the bell icon for more recipes.